This Friday, we could say Jumaa Mubarak, inshallah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, ya Rabbil Alameen, bless you and give you the best. Inshallah, dunya and the akhirah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give you all, inshallah, the best of this day. Ameen, ya Rahman Rahmeen. Ameen, ya Rabbil Alameen. Sometimes we are naming al-ashya, things by different name. And some people, they just try to get out of the Islamic names or يعني بيسموا الأشياء بغير مسمياتها. For example, nowadays, يقول لك إيه somebody's wearing oversized or oversized his clothes or something. يقول لك oversized in English. But تيجي تقول له مثلا your clothes is very tight, brother, or whatever. He doesn't like, you know, the way you say it in Islamic way. That's why when we do some good deeds, sometimes I like it to say Islamic activities. Whatever you do, why you cannot name it to Islam? Turn back to Islam. For example, here, I have some example. Somebody will like, if you have beard, this is, I don't like this. But you can say November look or whatever look, you know. But you have beard, no, I don't like to have. Don't tell me beard or something like that. Yeah, for example, واحد يقول لك إيه رسول سيدنا عمر نفس رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم سيدنا عمر said teach your kids السباحة swimming and throwing spears والرماية وركوب الخيل riding horses. سيدنا عمر said that and he get it from the hadith of رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم. But يقول لك no call it kids sport. What about say the hadith or say the what سيدنا عمر said. يقول لك لا kids sport. طب يا أخي سماها Islamic activities, what's wrong with that, you know. Sometimes يقول لك لا I don't need the Islamic name. Just like ashamed, they are ashamed. I don't like that way. Subhanallah. You like, for example, here, when you pray your salawat, your salah, your prayer, with perfect wudu, khushu', and you follow the sunnah, like what Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Sallu kama ra'aytumuni yusalli." Your salah must be like salah Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Imitate him. يعني سبحان الله it will take you like 30 minutes all your salawat, the 5 salawat. If you bring the time, it's gonna be 30 minutes or less. سبحان الله. And during the day, سبحان الله. وبعد يقول لك يا أخي الله سبحانه وتعالى غفور, الله is all forgiving, رحيم. And العمل is عبادة. When you work, it's عبادة, brother. Means what? He's putting some excuses not to pray. Because العمل, it's kind of worship. Even they come beyond that woman, she's a belly dancer. In the social media, they asked her, where are you going? She said, I'm going to my work to dance naked. And this kind of ibadah too. She considered it. She said, look what she's shaitan is giving her fatwa. This kind of ibadah, I'm working. Is that right? Is that correct? What kind of ibadah is shaitan? You know? فسبحانallah, they give too many excuses not to go to Salah for too many reasons, subhanAllah. Salah is 30 minutes a day, all the salawat. But when you go to the gym, you can say 3 hours or 4 hours there. See, subhanAllah, people, sometimes they are evaluating Ashiya, things not correctly. Salah, 30 minutes all the day. And you're like, you can stay in gym like for 4 hours. You're like, it's ibadah, brother. What's wrong? I want to be strong. Strong type, but excuses. Yani. You're like, for example, here, subhanAllah, ibadah al-tadabbur. When you think and reflect, like what Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam used to go to the Ghar Hira, bil-layali al-tawal, yatahannath bil-layali al-tawal. Khadija radiallahu anha, she used to prepare the food for him. Even sometimes she used to walk 60 kilometers just to go to subhanAllah Ghar Hira. Old lady, she was above 60, and carrying the food to Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Used to say a couple of nights there, ibadat al-tadabbur, thinking about Allah, the samawat, the earth, and the khaliq, the creator, and all of that. Subhanallah. Nowadays, we're like, ya akhi, let me make yoga or what they call it, meditation. Yes, meditation. طب أريد الله سبحانه وتعالى سيد القرآن إن في خلق السماوات والأرض واختلاف الليل والنهار لآيات لأولي الألباب الذين يذكرون الله قياما وقعودا وعلى جنوبهم يتفكرون يتفكرون هي دي التدبر المديتيشن هيقول لك اسلامك مديتيشن اللي يا اخي اليوجا طب يا اخي ما هو الله سبحانه الصلاه اتسيلف دي نو وين يو ار جوينج انتو الصلاه في الخشوع يعني خضوع يور صلاه يور نوت ديستراكتد باي دنيا اور ماني اور فود اور انثينج دورينج صلاه ذيس تدبر يس مور يو هاف تدبر يو ريفليكت يو ثينك ديب اباوت يور صلاه قد افلح المؤمنون الذين هم في صلاتهم خاشعون أفلا يتدبرون القرآن الله سبحانه وتعالى said think reflect about everything around you يقول لك لا هذه مش تدبر don't say تدبر say meditation yoga brother and when you go yoga making like this or making like this and this say like four hours لا حاجة تقرف يا صاحب والله صح يعني لا why you did not name it as an Islamic way سبحان الله for example مثلا هنا if somebody is fasting Thursday or Monday this sunnah right subhanallah يقول لك يا اخي I'm gonna make diet what's diet يقول لك الصيام المتقطع صيام متقطع yes I'm gonna fast like that way that's good for my diet my health for the cancer and say طب ما يا اخي why you say diet say I'm gonna fast Monday and Thursday and the sunnah of Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم and you're gonna be rewarded why you name it something else subhanallah يعني even the halal and the haram they give different name nowadays. Yeah, somebody's drinking خمر alcohol and they notice كبيرة it's a major sin in Islam. And يقول لك لا لا it's not alcohol يا بيه ده حاجة تانية يا باشا. What is he? يقول لك that's spiritual مشروب مشروب روحاني. It's gonna give me gonna make me high روحاني يعني. قال لا spiritual وكلمة spiritual شيطان هذا. It's كبيرة it's خمر it's alcohol it's a major sin it's a guna. يقول لي سربيش سبريش والمشروب يقول لك الربا الربا سيوزري اتس كبيره ميجر سين يقول لك يا عم ده ارباح بروفيت هاي ده ارباح ما هو احمد ما بيجيب لك ديفرنت نيمز سبحان الله اللي البيل دانسر راحت ترقص وعريانه ونكد وحرام كبير وتقول لك ده عباده اتس وورك فين ايوه فين ايوه فين 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 فنن فوق مفنون ايوه والله مصيبه يقول لك فن اكتر يقول لك فن اتس No. سبحان الله يا رب فall of this سبحان الله واحد يقول لك ايه I wanna go around the world I love to take vacations and travel that's good and سبحان الله and he has money to spend for traveling lots but when you talk to him brother did you make حج يقول لك لمن استطاع إليه سبيل يا برادر يلا خرب بيت سريلك he spend a lot of money around the world and the first class when you talk to about حج يقول لك I'm not capable, brother. This is لمن استطاع إليه سبيل. سبحانك يا ربي. Too many excuses. This is what they say. And the Hajj, it is just only once in life. يعني. ما أنت, you're around the world every day in different country. You're enjoying your life. When you come to the Hajj, I'm not capable. لمن استطاع. This is سبحان الله. فthis is too many excuses and سبحان الله. And يقول لك إيه؟ الله سبحانه وتعالى said, يا أيها الذين أمنوا لا يسخر قوم من قوم عسى أن يكونوا خيرا منهم ولا نساء من نساء عسى أن يكون خيرا منهم don't scoff don't make fun of somebody يقول لك nowadays يقول لك stop bullying or something like that تنمر طب why you stop bullying why you say تنمر they can say that it's a very famous word in Arabic in Arab world now تنمر بسمها bullying right in English
bullying
or whatever yes bullying yes تنمر طب why you say تنمر ويسي تنمر بس الله سيد لا يسخر قوم من قوم عسى شوف يعني they try to quit from Islam هم they need what let me tell you from the آخر from the bottom they need cute Islam Islam cute كده cute والله العظيم بجد هم they need that Islam to be cute Islam يعني you know what's the word cute yeah very this is cute Islam this is not cute there is something called cute Islam الله يخرب بيته والله I can give you millions of examples about this. They need that Islam to be cute. حلو جميل. Yes. بالضبط طبعا أحمد. Cute. بالضبط. الإسلام is not cute. افعل ولا تفعل. It's a revelation. It's a منهج. Follow. قرآن. سنة. دين. Do and don't. That's it. Why you say cute is not cute. Why you give الأشياء things with different name. You know. You try to make it cute. Why? هو إسلامنا. Our Islam is very cute. الحمد لله. Beautiful Islam. We are so proud of it. Like nowadays, subhanAllah, I was watching Sheikh Al-Azhar. May Allah give him more health. This guy, I love him. Yani, at least he's trying his best. He's trying his best. Yani, I was watching yesterday when he was talking to the Raiz, the leader of, or the dean of Jamaat Al-Qahira, the Cairo University. He's making little booklet. I'm saying Jumaa, I'm miskeen. I make 60 books in my life. I publish it. I have even the hard booklet in my house. You know? He making small booklet like this, small book like this. He's talking about what? Something called Al-Hadatha. Al-Hadatha, yani, they are calling for Al-Hadatha. They need a new,
modernization.
Islam to be modern, yes. Modernization, exactly. Islam, modern Islam. And he's putting too many things. Why we cannot change this, change this, change that? Why are you trying to change thawabit in Islam? Sheikh Al-Azhar was telling him, and he was discussing with him for, yani, subhanAllah, big event, discussing with him whatever he said in his book. He said, this is all nothing. What are you talking about? If you're trying to quit from your Islam, and you call it radical, or you call it whatever, these Sahaba, they were shivered because of this Islam, this thawabit in Islam, and you try to make modern. They went to borders of China, and they went to their Islam around the world. They changed the world. This subhanAllah, they were ruling. Islam was 800 years in Spain. What are you talking about? You know, they changed the world with this Islam. Why try to make it moderate Islam, moderation, or what, you know, subhanAllah. But try to make it a good hadith. You change the tawabit, the foundation, the tawabit in Islam. No, no, we cannot do that. We cannot make it with Islam. We love it like this. We love the Islam of Rasulullah. We love the Islam of the Sahaba. And without any change. And if we try to blame this, he said, like the house of my father, he said like this, he gave example. I can make this room like that. It's the same house. This is what he said. I can make this room like that and that room like this. He said, this is the house of your father. This is not Islam. Talk about your father's house. Islam is not your father's house. He told him like that, you know, to change whatever you want. It's the deen of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So I'm asking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Ya Rab, to give us, inshallah, more understanding. To love our Islam, to stuck with our deen, the rules of our deen, the Quran, the Sunnah, the deen of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and we are very proud of our deen. Without any changing, inshallah, Rabbil Alameen. Rabbana taqabbal minna, waghfir lana, warhamna, wassurna, wajburna, wahdina, wa'afina, wa'afu anna, wathabbitna, ya arhamar rahimin, ishfina, wa shmardana, marda al-muslimin. Allahumma ya Rabbi, ishfit man kana minna maridan, ya arhamar rahimin, wa tub alayna, warhamna, wahdina, wathabbitna ala s-sirat al-mustaqim, wa sallallahu ala sayyidina Muhammadin wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam. Jazakumullahu khairan.